Hi, my name is Ethan Meyer, and welcome to how to make the best possible lightsaber effect in the free version of DaVinci Resolve. So to actually create the lightsaber effect in DaVinci Resolve, drag your clip into the timeline, click on Fusion, and then you're going to want to drag in a background, and then change the color of the background to white. Drag in a polygon and connect it to the background. Then hold Shift and select two points on there where you want your lightsaber is going to be. And then you can play around with the border width and the soft edge based on how close the lightsaber is going to be to the camera in the shot. I would have a large border width here, small here, and then the soft edge will usually stay about the same. So next you're going to right click on the background and then click Insert, Blur, and Glow, and add that. You can play around with the glow as long as you want, figure out what exactly you want it to be. Personally, I only add one glow, but you can add multiple glows. You can add small glows, soft glows. Now, if the easy part is done, you can add your polygon onto the clip there, and it should merge. So make sure that your playhead is at the front of the clip, and turn on keyframes. Keyframes are going to make the process much more efficient, very easy, and you'll see why in a minute. When you click on polygon, you can adjust the size and position of the beam. Wherever you put it for that frame is where it's going to be. And then if you move forward a few frames, place it somewhere else, the keyframes will move it for you in the frames in between where you didn't have to move it. So it's super helpful. An important thing to keep in mind is that the keyframes don't always work. It's like a fairly simple movement that I'm doing. So sometimes you might have to go frame by frame for a while, and it can be very frustrating and it can take a long time, but that's what it is. So for the time in the clip when the lightsaber isn't on, the beam can't just be floating around. This is a simple fix. Go into the Edit tab and drag another version of the clip on top. Now just adjust it so the only part over the original clip is when the lightsaber isn't activated. Then you can layer that right on top. When you watch it over, lightsaber turns on, nothing floating. This next thing is optional, but I think everybody should do it because it's pretty easy and fun. You can go to Footage Crate and you can create a free account. Search up Sparks. You can download any one you want and then import it into DaVinci Resolve. And you can also use the keyframes on position and size for Sparks in order to put them where you want. And that can be when your lightsaber is turning on. It can be when it's clashing, when it's cutting through something. It's up to you. You can figure it out. Be creative. Pretty sure that's it. So, happy editing.